Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Bhagyashree with domainracer.com. And in today's topic, we are going to learn how to change admin email ID in WordPress. So let's get started. First, you need to access your WordPress admin panel. So here is my WordPress admin panel and this is my demo WordPress blog. For this, I am going to change my WordPress admin email. There are two ways to change your WordPress admin email. Like first one, you can change your admin email in the WordPress dashboard, and alternatively you can also use the PhpMyAdmin if you have lost access to the WordPress admin dashboard. Here we are using the WordPress admin dashboard to change WordPress admin email. Now go back to your WordPress admin dashboard, then from here go to settings section and click on general. Now here in the email address, just type your new email ID. Here scroll down and here it's showing this address is used for admin purpose. If you change this, we will send you an email at your new address to confirm it. The new address will not become active until confirm. Now scroll down first and then click on save changes. Now here it's showing there is a pending change of the admin email to this email ID. WordPress will send you a verification email onto your new email address. You need to validate the link in the email to set your new admin email in the WordPress. The email address won't change until you click on the link in the confirmation email. So access your email account. Here is our confirmation mail. Just open this mail and click on this link to confirm. If you don't receive this email into inbox, you need to check your spam folder. And here the confirmation link redirected to our general setting. Once you confirm the link, your new email address will become active and no longer see the pending changes of admin email messages. Now your moderation related emails alongside other important messages will be sent to your new email address. So this is how you can change WordPress admin email. If you find out this tutorial helpful, make sure to subscribe to Domain Racer to watch such easy tutorials.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.